I have a condition that my triglycerides are always high. Recently, I started doing a little yoga, and I also start watching better what I eat, drink more water. I've been doing this for about 12 months. What I did was start eating more salads. The doctor told me you can eat as much salad as you want. So I normally eat the whole bowl. So I got my results back. I was surprised that my triglycerides were way low. And so I was happy about that.